Hello everyone again. So this is the second session of Tuesday class. Alright everyone. So on the second session, Tuesday, we're going to study Math 3. Okay? So now let's open your Math 3 book. Alright everyone. So this is your book. And let's open your book on page 3 over here. Okay? So today we're going to study Unit 3. What is the title of Unit 3? Garden. Alright. Garden. Do you know what garden is? Do you know? Alright. So, garden over here. Okay. It is a place that we plant or we grow all kinds of flowers. Alright. It is a place that we can grow, we can plant the flowers, alright, or maybe vegetables. Alright, so these we call garden. So do you have garden at your house, everyone? Okay, so if you have garden at your house, it might be beautiful if you have a lot of flowers. Okay, so one more time, garden is a place that you can grow or plant flowers. Alright? Okay, so today we're going to study Unit 3. The title is Garden, and we will do the additions of flowers. Alright? So this is the problem. So I write it on the whiteboard, and we will try to understand, and then we solve the problem all together. Alright, so are you ready? Alright, so now let's do it all together. Alright, so I will read for you first, and then we try to understand, and we do the addition all together. Okay? Bora plants 7 flowers in the garden. Garden, the place that you can plant or you can grow flowers. Alright? Bora plants 7 flowers in the garden. Alright, so this is Bora's flowers. Bora plants 7 flowers in the garden. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright. Bopa plants 8 flowers. Bopa plants 8 flowers. So this is Bopa flowers. Alright. Over here, these are Bopa flowers, 8 flowers. All right, let's count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, Bopa plants 8 flowers. Some plants 10 flowers. Some plants 10 flowers. All right, so these are some's flowers. So let's count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. How many flowers do they plant in all? Alright, how many flowers do they plant in all? These, and these. Alright, how many? Okay, so let's do it all together. But I will read for you one more time. I will explain you one more time. Okay? Bora plants 7 flowers in the garden. 7 flowers in the garden. Bora's flower, we have 7 flowers. Okay? Bopa plants 8 flowers. So these are Bopa's flowers. All are 8 flowers. All right. Some plants 10 flowers. Some 10 flowers over here. So these are 10 flowers. All right. How many flowers do they plant in all? So in all, how many flowers do they plant in the garden? All right. So now let's do the addition of 3 parts all together. All right. So the first one, Bora plant seven flowers. Seven flowers, all right? So we have seven flowers first. And then who else? We have Bopan, all right? How many flowers that Bopan plant? How many? All right, eight flowers, all right, over here. We have seven and eight. All right, what about some? How many flowers did some plant? How many? All right, 10, of course, 10. So we have 10. So how many flowers do they have in all? How many? We add three numbers, 7 plus 8 and plus 10. How many, everyone? 25, all right. We've got 25, all right? Are you sure? Okay, so now let's count all together, okay? So these are Bora flowers. How many? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then Bopan's flower, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Some, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. All right. So we have 25 in all in the garden. All right. So answer, they plant 25 flowers in all. All right. Do you understand? We add three parts, 7 plus 8 and plus 10, and we got 25. All right. Okay. So everyone, so this is all for second session of Tuesday class. Now teacher would like to say goodbye, and we will see each other on Wednesday. Okay, so now good luck everyone. Goodbye.